Good morning, Bruins.
And welcome to South Lawrence.
My name is Meredith Baxley.
And my name is Lizzie Tuning.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence.
Please join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm Aubrey Crawford, and I'm here today with the latest report on Hurricane Dorian. Dorian continues to devastate the Bahamas as a Category 3. Over the weekend, Dorian hit the Bahamas as a Category 5 hurricane, with winds reaching speeds of 185 miles per hour. Although the hurricane has lost power, it continues to stall over the Bahamas, moving at a crawling 1 mile an hour. Our continued prayer and support for the area is needed. The storm's eye is predicted to brush past the South Carolina coastline on Thursday, producing winds around 60 miles per hour in our area. Once again, I'm Aubrey Crawford, and this has been your daily update on Hurricane Dorian.
South Lawrence will host a School Links training for parents from 6 to 7 p.m. on September 12th. School Links is designed to be user-friendly and engaging, helping students prepare for college, career, and life in a way that is relevant to them. The Peru Trip Interest Meeting is on Thursday, September 5th at 5:30 in room 243. If interested, please RSVP. The First Drama Club meeting is on Wednesday, September 4th from 3:30 to 4:30 in room 225. You must have taken or currently be enrolled in a South Lawrence Theater course. The First Pearls meeting is on September 10th at 7:50 a.m. in the auditorium.
Hello, South Lawrence. I'm Aubrey Crawford, and today I'm here with Ms. Fedinsky, and she's going to tell us a little bit about her School Links program.
So, welcome to our guidance department. This year we have a new program called School Links, and it helps utilize self-discovery, college readiness, and career exploration. So what we have is it's linked on your underneath your student resources. To the left, it's going to say School Links. You're going to sign in with your Clever account, and you can explore a little bit. But the great part is you can request a transcript from us, the counselors. You can go on college tours. We have these cool VR goggles in guidance, and it'll help save some time and some money if you're looking at those schools, especially our seniors and juniors.
What are some aspects of this program that you feel better prepare students for college?
So there is assessments on there. There is career assessments, there's school readiness assessments. The curriculum goes from 6th grade to 12th grade. So as you grow, our assessments change and see where you're growing. I know for myself, 4th grade I wanted to be a dentist, and here I am, I'm a school counselor, so I know I changed. So I'm guessing that's what a lot of students are too.
And this program is available to everybody? Or?
Correct, so it's available to students, but we also have a parents link. Next Thursday, September 5th at 6 p.m., we're gonna have a parents training here at the high school, and we're gonna go over School Links with the parents. All right, how do we access the program? So on our Florence One website, you're gonna go to I Am a Student, then under Student Web Resources or Digital Resources, you'll see all the way over to the left. The wonderful part about this is that it is mobile responsive, and if you don't know what that means, it means it looks the same no matter if you're on a Chromebook, a hard drive, a tablet, or your phone.